What's up, guys? So welcome back to the channel. As you guys saw yesterday, I went to a car meet. I think I'm gonna be painting the logo, the Chevy logo on my truck, black, and the little bottom piece that's gray, black too. I'll show you guys right now. So I'm gonna paint this. I'm gonna try to paint this too, black again. As you guys can see, it's peeling off. And I wanna paint this too, black. And then I'm gonna see if I can do other stuff, like the bumper. As you guys can see, it's peeling off. I did not paint this, guys. It was the previous owner, so I missed the truck a lot. But I'm about to start it right now.
Okay, guys, so we just picked up some paint because Alan's gonna be painting something, so yeah.
All right, guys, so what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be taking out a part because I'm gonna be painting the grill, so I'm just gonna be taking it off. It's easy to take off, and then from this, I think I'm just gonna put like plastic cardboard around and just spray it. It should be easy. I mean, one day I am gonna get a paint job, but for now, I just want to do this. I'm in a budget because of the swap, guys. The engine, that thing is gonna go in here, and then this is out of here. Out of here. There we go. It's off. So the grill is off. It's so easy to take off. We have it right here. We're gonna be painting it. I don't know about the emblem. I might paint it. Comes out easy. And then, yeah, guys. So, and then I'm just gonna paint this. The can, just like that.
Oh, just like that.
My fucking ready? Mm-hmm.
All right, guys.
It might be time. I'm just gonna place it right here. It looks way better.
Way better.
Damn, it looks so much better. All blacked out.
It does look blacked out.
I only need to fix this one.
I mean, it doesn't look bad. It actually does not look bad.
But like, if I paint it black,
it's gonna be nice.
It's gonna be nice. But you won't really notice the Chevy logo. Yeah, you're right. Fuck it.
Fuck it.
That's for now, and then I'm gonna order a chrome one for sure. Once I put the chrome rims after.
Oh my god, chrome rims.
Yeah. Thank you. Okay guys, so something just happened, something exciting happened today. My girlfriend's car, we decided to jump start it, you know? And it worked, it turned on. And I think we're about to like do some stuff. I guess it wasn't starting because I guess the starter wasn't working, but we just managed to turn it on. It's been sitting there for like months. Months, right?
Months, since December?
Nah, wait.
Yeah.
Since like December, I think, yeah. We're trying to like drive it, you know, like it's been a while and like we want to build this thing already.
What we're gonna do, she has some headlights that she has already. They're down in my room.
And light bulbs.
Light bulbs too. I think we're gonna have to take the whole bumper off, but we don't know yet. And then put some wheels on. We might get a bit of wash today, right?
Yeah.
You have to give it a wash, it's really dirty.
Two G's, look at that.
Two G's.
Do you see it? Alright guys, so we came here at O'Reilly's, here with my girl. We're about to go get spark plugs and lug nuts, so be right back.
Alright guys, so these are the headlights my girlfriend bought. Are they?
Yes.
These are it. They're cleaner, way cleaner than the ones right here, look. Well, she has this plastic seal. Look at that.
Wow. Yes. There's a big difference.
Big difference, guys, so it's gonna look way cleaner. And then we got the headlights too, I mean the light bulbs, so. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Break it.
We got the bumper off.
Damn, all the time, bro. We got the headlight out for the finally, like actually we had, literally had to break it, didn't we?
Yes, we literally did.
We had to break a lot of things. Oh well, like come on bro, like they really did us bogus. They put us a whole screw right here we couldn't get to. We ended up breaking it, we don't care.
Yeah. Broke this headlight off. We're probably gonna have to break that one off too, right?
Maybe. I don't know. Yeah. Look, it won't come off.
There's a
bolt down here that we can't even get to. But
this bolt.
I'm like, nah, I'm just not gonna mess with it. And they all, a lot of bolts break in this. A lot. Like, it's all rusted and shit. But
almost all of them.
Yep. Okay. But oh well, we're gonna get it all back together. Get a perfect no-em.
Yeah.
I had to change to dirty clothes because, I'm not trying to get my shirt dirty. Alright guys, so we managed to put one on. My girlfriend's putting the second one on.
Yeah.
So literally, we spent like hours doing this. I don't think we're going to do the spark plugs right now because it's getting late and we got stuff to do. Right, baby?
Yes, we have.
Yes, we do. Guys, this is the final result. This looks clean. It looks like a whole different car, honestly. Just look at it. Ooh, way better. Right now we're gonna test, we're gonna try these wheels on. My girlfriend's already taking the bolts off.
Did you tighten these? Because they're tight.
These are gonna be going in this. Right now we only have two wheels. We're gonna get other tires for the other ones because the other ones are popped. You wanna see how it looks?
Taking the stocks out. This one seems light. Yeah.
Okay guys, it's another day, and today I'm going to be doing some small little upgrades. Well, I'm going to be changing my headlights on, or my light bulbs on my Silverado. I'm going to show you guys right now, but one light is lower than the other one, so I got to get that shit fixed. I'm going to show you guys right now. I think you guys can see, but I don't know if you guys can tell, but this one is light. This one is brighter than the other one. You can still see some light, but not as much. So, and plus, I got tired of these blue ones low key. I mean, they look good, but I got these LED ones. They're pretty cheap. I mean, they're not expensive. Low key wanted to get HIDs, but alright. This will do it. It should be simple to change. As you guys can see, these are it. Hopefully, they don't catch on fire or anything. So, we're about to install these right now. So I've never done this, but should be easy. I guess I just remove that and it should come out. I know a friend did it, so I guess it came already had these LED lights. These are bad, I guess. So all right guys, so I got it to work. As you guys can see, it's white. Alright, so this is how the truck looks. The lights are white. It looks a lot brighter, guys, and it's so much better. I couldn't even see with anything with the blue lights. This just makes a difference. I like it like this. I don't mind the white. But, yeah, guys, I love it. Turn out good. Una llamada le hago al blog, se deja caer en corretón. Un trago de veneno, un narizazo y forma un porro, canción.